Look at that.
Look what I've been working on. A little vent right off.
That one up, bend it back straight. I'm trying to sandblast this one. Sandblast up in here, clean it out. Sandblast up there, take this piece off right here. Take this off, all this plastic and stuff. I'm sandblast it. We'll cut you back on when I get ready to do that.
There's gonna be spots you can't get to, right?
And now still, this is gonna have to blast. You know what I'm saying? See how to blast it all that. Still a couple of spots in there, but. See up here from this side. This side over there. Still gotta play this part, huh? Yeah, I gotta play this side. I'm more likely to try to heat this up. Heat this up and vent it out. Cause it ain't scrape. But I'm gonna have to heat this back part up for the scraping of that. Yeah, do that with my torch. Show you how to do that in a minute. But yeah, I tell you, a little spot like that you can't get in. Like, hit it with a blaster. You know what I'm saying? Tape up with all what you don't want. You know what I'm saying? Paint. And then just prime everything up, man. But you gonna put some paint to it. I'm gonna put some paint to this. But, so, man. A lot of work, man. He ain't for it. Hell, he ain't nothing. I'm gonna take this out over here, though, so I can sand, blast, and paint that too. Well, prime it. So that rust gonna come back. At least at the top. Yeah, this is where I'm at, weekend, so until about 2 weeks, so I ain't know how I'm gonna have to do all of this, so that should have thrown me back probably another week, yeah, and I got this over here. They don't want me to do the fender. And the hood and the top. That's all you want me to do. Let's see if I custom the right way, right? You say, you know. So that's what he wanna do, I'ma do it. I'm gonna take this out right here too though. See how loose it is. So they're flaming. The whole grill. Right, just flimsy. But yeah, I'm gonna do that. He ain't say nothing about the other side. So, I'm gonna cut that off at the hood, what he said. Okay, huh? Bend it. So I ain't said nothing about that top up there either. So I don't know if he want me to throw it in or what. But yeah. If I do it, ain't gonna be no. I don't know. I guess I'm gonna tell him that it gotta come with it. I just cut it at the top right there. Blend it in right there. But yeah, man, we'll get to it. We'll catch y'all up in a little bit. Blast that up. Put the front clip on. Gotta be in that back out. Same blade the rest of this side. So I look like this side. And then hit it with that treatment, Rust-Oleum treatment. Yeah, so that's it. Catch y'all up in a minute. I gotta put this side on. Get the fitted. I'm gonna put the rest of that on. I just put this in like it's loose so I can move the other part to it. And then drop that in. I still gotta heat this up.
pretty heavily bent right now. Somebody used to push it in, man.
That one I've been messing with.
Not really.
I think I'm gonna do the hood separate. I ain't gonna put the grill on yet till I get through painting it. And it took the gun cylinder back off, so I can line that, re-line that back up. It ain't like how it was. Back off this side over here. Just don't like how this one lines up. I mean, it's a nice gap, but the door. The door don't want to close. It ain't even closing. It ain't like the other one over there. I don't know. But I'd have fixed that one over there. I guess I might have fixed this one because the door. It just ain't. Yeah. I don't like that type of gap right there. But, gonna see that. And look at the door up. Got my jack right on. And look at the door up. I screwed some up though. I'll probably take that fender back off. If I can get it right like how I want to. But yeah, I'm gonna do that. Catch it back on.
everything I had going on here.
I think y'all seen it already. In the top. Inside, that's all he wanted me to do. I didn't get the fat. Little prayers right there.
Yeah, I don't know if y'all hear me because it's fan. It's hot. Get this situated and I'm catching back on.
Yeah. A little worse than you think it was. I still ain't finished on smoothing all that, but sure, I wasn't paid to do none of that, so. All that right here on the eye for real. Cause he said all he wanted me to do was stand down, re-clear. But obviously, it didn't need more than that. You feel what I'm saying? Y'all over here gonna need a new cover. But all those flaking on, see, it dent bad and like places where you gotta think you can see it. Like all them deep parts, them dark parts is like divots, like craters in the paint. All them like craters. So, what's happening? See most of them in I can and see out of the crater. See how they feel them in. And I'm gonna spray it, I'm gonna prime it. Oh. Then I'm gonna resand it. Gotta do top also. And this side right here already done. Resand that right now too, but I'm gonna do all that at the same time. When I got through doing my repair, which I wasn't supposed to be doing then, but sanding it and spraying it. But, I mean, you know, hey, I'm putting on the wheel though, man. I'm gonna have to leave them on the material, so. Something you don't be done. I wanna tell you what I can work with, what we start with, that's what we start with. But things get different, you know, down the road as you're working on something. But yeah, man, I'm gonna knock this guy out. That part over there, I did already. See. Hit it with that water. Hit it with that clear, that paint, that clear is gonna come through there. See, I had to put all that in there. All that you see with the fill up in it. You gonna see over here when I get through with it. I'm gonna check it back in a minute. Fix all that mess that was in the hood. Nah, it was the same thing up there at the top. Get right here and show it to you in a minute. I fixed everything. Everything ready to spray with the top.
fix the hood like I wanted to, kind of. But, man, got everything fixed like I want to down here, but that top, man, it's about the same as the hood was, but I just couldn't let the hood go like that. But, man, that's a lot of ridges and bumps and stuff. I have to feel like, I have to feel a lot of this up there with me, and it'll be more time. Because I'll be having a sand, and I'll be having it done. Lay more glaze, and use more, you know, material, which I'm already doing that by throwing the extra top end on it, on, you know, on it though. Having to get that down situated. But man, that's a, it bad over that way, I ain't lying. What I'm gonna do is, because I'm not finna fix it like I had to do this hood, man, because the hood was like that too. That's why the top, the same way the hood was. And that's just, it's harder work than you think it is. So, some itching. I'm finna itch it. And, so, like I did this. I'm sanding it down. But, so, man, I'm not finna. I had to do some fiddling on this right here, too, though. See, I already know. That's good. That's glazing for it. But, man, I don't know, because it is kind of bad up there, though, for real. That's some deep, like, it's some deep. All right, down to the metal, like, deep cuts and stuff, you know. So, anyway. So, I'm finna just paint over that, cause I done did too much work right here already, man. So, I'm gonna start looking more into my project before I done take a price on it. Just so you know. Alright. Check back in a minute. Thank you. stupid dog.
What are you, man? About that?
What's wrong with you, boy?
Hey. Hey!
Got most of the spots tidied up. Shoot some primer filler tool. Got my spot here welded. Cleaned up like I wanted it. Spot up here. Ready, where I wanted it. Other good car here I'm working on. That's all for two. Yeah. Here's the man that drops so hard. A little leaky in it though. So you know. When I leak it. She ready for the primer. You know, you really wipe her down. No entourage. Gotta have my peanuts. Antenna off it. Piece them little dents, them big dents. I'll send feather right there on top up there. Some big dents in this car, man. Right here.
All calls are clean advisors and mail sent to the
It's a whole lot more extra body work on this joker than I thought it was. I don't even think I'm gonna even nap on this damn bone. Shoot. I already feel like I gotta fix enough on that house. Yeah. All this right here, I wasn't even supposed to have to do that too. But it just ain't straight. So, see, I had painted it. And then I just seen all this stuff, like, man, I can't. I can't clear over that stuff, man. I gotta fix it, man. So it won't even get rid of. Well, that right there won't be got. Believe that. So you gonna be seeing that right there in that paint. Cause I'm not finna get that. And, I'm not finna let it sit no longer. I'm finna paint this joker today. I'm finna sand this joker down. This joker finna get painted today. I still got spots I missed. Like all that right now. See what I'm saying? Where I wielded it. Yeah, I probably just get both of them at the same time. See? There were those all over the car. Just chips and stuff like, you know? But, as you can see the color now, so. No color finna be. Once I can sand the joker back down. Sand these spots back down. Shoot, I'm gonna be ready. See, I can feed that spot. It was just too deep, man. It was just too deep, bro. Shoot, shoot, he's not gonna have to pay me, dog. For sure, man. No, I'm not finna do it. If you don't want it done right, dog, shoot, just take this over to Mako, dog. If you just want it sprayed, cause shoot, man, I can't be done. Paint over them down. Big old humps and stuff in the car. And cracks and holes and, you know, like chips and stuff like that, they're gonna show up. You see? All that red gonna show up. See that? All that red gonna show up. See that right A lot of body work, man. More than I expected. More than he said. So I painted the car, but man, it was just too much other stuff left that needed to be done. So I had to go in here and knock it out. Even though he didn't want to pay for it getting done. But like I said, I had to go and do it. I just couldn't paint it like that. I fix it. So. It was a dent right there in that hook right now. You seen this, I had to weld this. So I fixed that. Nice cave was right here, so finishing that off. Fixing that. You know, I'm more like I want, but that probably gonna be my last run. I gotta get this joke out of here. It's been out 3 months. I don't keep no car that long. But I hadn't painted it, as you can see, but it just had too much other damage that needed to be did. I couldn't let it out my booth like this, like how it was. So I had to fix a lot of stuff on it. And you see the bumper, I ain't even gonna mess with that. It's just gonna be like that. Oh man, it's just too much already. This was supposed to be cheaper job than what it's ending up being. And so all of this gonna have to go on the ticket. Cause this car should have been gone a month ago. Cause I already had some when he brought it, but end up being out of here 3 months. It's gonna be 3 months in a week. It's over here finna get reprimed and painted today. Lord will. But yeah, there we go. Finna finish knocking this off. And I'm finna get my little minigun out. I'm finna primer fill it. Spray some primer fill on it. And I'm gonna wet sand it all down. And shoot, man, I'm gonna be ready to paint. Cause it done been prime, for real. And I'm just finna get this joke out of here. But yeah, it was good. Lot of butter work, man. More than I expected. More than he said. So I painted the car, but man, there was just too much other stuff left that needed to be done. So I had to go in here and knock it out. You know, he didn't want to pay for it getting done. But like I said, I had to go and do it. I just couldn't paint it like that. Man, I fixed it. So. There was a dent right there in that hook right now. You seen this, I had to weld this, so I fixed that. Nice cave was right here, so finishing that off. Fixing that. No, I'm more like I want. But that probably gonna be my last run. I gotta get this joke out of here. It's been out 3 months. I don't keep no car that long. But I hadn't painted it, as you can see, but it just had too much other damage that needed to be did. I couldn't let it out my booth like this, like how it was. So I had to fix a lot of stuff on it. See the bumper, I ain't even mess with that. It's just gonna be like that. I mean, it's just too much already. And this was supposed to be cheaper job than what it's ending up being. And so all of this gonna have to go on the ticket. Because this car should have been gone a month ago. Because I already had some when he brought it, but end up being out of here 3 months. It's gonna be 3 months in a week. It's over here finna get reprimed and painted. Today, Lord will. But yeah, there we got. Finna finish knocking this off. And I'm finna get my little minigun out. I'm finna primer fill it. Spray some primer fill on it. And I'm gonna
wet sand it all down. And shoot, man, I'm gonna be ready to paint. Cause it done been prime, for real. I'm just gonna get this over out of here. But yeah, here we got. Boy, I don't like the color. See the one I don't like the one just like that. Man. Everything I did on that car, man. And for what I charged him, the Joker got a problem with the color, bro. Is that the same color? Like I switched colors out on him. Oh man, it was either black cherry or gray, bro. And he said, nah, I said, man, you wanna go that gray? Nah, we can go that black cherry. Bro, that what this is, man. This black cherry now, bro. I ain't switch colors out on you, dog. I put the whole front clip in. Then I had to do work to the front clip. Then I painted up under the hood, painted the deck lid and up under the trunk, door jams, dents in the car. Then painted it for $2,100. And he got a problem with the color. So, black folk, boy.